Last of a form is 16-year-old Janet from Northern Ireland.
I've never been anywhere like this before in my life. Nothing has really ever happened in Gorton. Like, I went into the shop after my first edition, and it was like, you quite literally are the biggest thing to come out of Gorton since sheep.
I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind, now I put down your word.
Just being here, like, I want to grow as a person, and I don't think I can do that where I'm from. Every little step is so huge for me. Like, I know people, like, here, they're already confident and stuff. For me, it's kind of just every time I get, like, a little bit further, although it's not a lot of confidence, it's just enough to, like, get me by a little bit more. I am scared. I've never been, like, so scared in my life. Just getting sent home will just crash me back down again. Yeah, today can literally change your life forever. Like, you know, like, nothing's ever going to go back to normal, like, after this step. So it means everything.
Janet, where are your shoes?
I prefer wearing no shoes. It makes me feel more grounded.
I love that. What are you going to sing for us?
Beautiful by Christina Aguilera.
Oh, let's hear it.
Every day is so wonderful. Then suddenly, it's hard to breathe. Now and then, I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. 'Cause you are beautiful, no matter what they say. Words can't bring you down, no. 'Cause you are beautiful in every single way. Words can't bring you down, so don't you bring me down today.
Thank you, Janet.
Thank you.
I love her. See, you could have heard a pin drop in this room. She sets a tone in a room that's insane.
How was that?
Okay. It could have went a lot better.
I want her to come out of herself a little bit more.
I hope that it was enough to get me through, but I don't even know. I don't really want to go home, but I feel like I am, so.